We want to make sure that Thomson Reuters is a place where employees can grow their career. We have employees in 76 different countries, so we needed to make sure that we accommodated time zones and local languages. While the training that we did with AWS Skills Guild focused on cloud development, we did incorporate AI training into the program as well. AWS Skills Guild was there every step of the way with us.
My team is actually located across Canada, North America, here in Switzerland, as well as in India. And having a common training that everyone has taken is key for them to be able to have a common language and a common understanding. With AWS Skills Guild, we have trained over 3,100 employees at Thomson Reuters. We are looking how we can educate our users about creating AI in a way that respects ethics and it respects the rights of individuals. The cloud training program has both enabled my team to understand how they can leverage AWS capabilities to create services within the platform. With the help of AWS, leading our data scientists that are newer to the AI platform, we've seen them being able to move models that used to take 2 weeks every month to be run and maintained to now only needing 2 days at a time.
The benefit we receive from the AWS Skills Guild is it helps us more readily make cloud technologies an everyday part of our working lives. Sometimes you can find use cases that are right there in your day-to-day work. What we've done within our service management organization is take incident data, and we're having the machine look at it and tell us what patterns it can find from that. I've seen AWS Skills Guild transform our culture, not just the architects, not just the developers, people like that, but also the analysts, the finance people. I've got a level of knowledge now that I didn't have before, and then I could take that new knowledge and come up with new, better solutions for the business.